Okay, Joe, you're drunk. Okay, you're drunk. Give me your keys. And I'm drunk, so I'll give you my keys. Okay, now we're both good to drive home. You been drinking tonight, sir?
No, officer. I just had a glass of dinner with my wine.
Okay, I'm going to need you to step out of the car and walk a straight line, please. All right, you be safe, sir. There's a lot of crazies out there tonight.
Best of Drunken Peter. Peter, what's the surname again? Peter, what? Man, Griffin, right? That's your name. Peter Griffin. Oh, come on, how can I forget that? Hey, let's get to this. Let's do this.
Oh, hey, Stewie. Hey, sometimes when daddies drive home drunk, they come from far away places, but it's okay. Because they didn't get arrested, and they're still kind of drunk, so they think it's okay.
You should know that Mom has emotionally let you go. It won't be long before she takes a lover.
Oh, my head!
She already has 2 cell phones. Oh, my God! I married a hooker?
Married? All right, bachelor party! Come on, back to Boston! Oh, damn it. I guess we're not going. Hey, Stewie, here's $5. Get naked.
I'd like to welcome our new co-anchor, Joyce Kinney. Welcome, Joyce.
Thanks, Tom.
Wow, you sound crazy nervous. In local news, there was a hit and run by a drunk driver today at Quahog Park. 2 children are missing.
I was just there. Well, everything looks fine. All right, family, line up for cigar burns.
Come on, man. This is abusive. This shouldn't be fun. You might not want to laugh at this. I know some people are living their life is this horrible. I've seen a situation where someone's life is this horrible and people are living this life right now. So I don't think I can laugh at this.
Man, who are you?
I'm your other son, Macoba. Here for my cigar burn, good sir.
Still we going, get out of here, you stupid. Laugh and cry, F and cry. What's the difference?
Hey, look, what's wrong with Peter?
Oh, you smell that? He's passed out drunk. Does no one in this house have any dignity?
Hey, Lois, I'm home from the clam and I'm horny.
Seems like reverse time did that kid a favor.
I'm not so sure about that.
Stand up! You're going to break that thermometer!
As we say in Ireland, let's drink until the alcohol in our system destroys our livers and kills us. I got 20 on the fat one.
Which one's the fat one?
Did you ever notice that? Okay, let me go back.
One. Which one's the fat one?
Okay, look at it. The name of the tavern. Or the pub. Tavern. Pub. Bar. Whichever you want to call it. Wifey Mac Beaton's Tavern.
My God, I think I see the Fishmans. They're down on that ridge. We're ahead of them.
Well, then let's keep moving. You guys, we can do this. We can beat them.
Hey, you know, I heard when you drink at high altitude, it hits you even faster.
Woo! Party! I love you guys. You don't know how much you mean to me. You think you're better than me? Why can't you hit a curveball? I've done nothing with my life.
Brass monkey. Death monkey.
Well, is that true? If you drink at high altitude, will you hit you faster? Come on, people, tell me. I've never tried that. It's like getting high, the higher you are, oh my god, that's a crazy concept. Being high and getting high, when you're that high, will you get higher faster?
Okay, Joe, you're drunk. Okay, you're drunk. Give me your keys. And I'm drunk, so I'll give you my keys. Okay, now we're both good to drive home. You been drinking tonight, sir?
No, officer. I just had a glass of dinner with my wine.
Okay, I'm going to need you to step out of the car and walk a straight line, please. All right, you be safe, sir. There's a lot of crazies out there tonight. Boy, this place sure has changed since Pawtucket Pat sold it.
So this is where you'll be working, Mr. Griffin?
Oh, and I should mention, employees are welcome to free Pawtucket Ale. We just ask that you don't drink during your shift.
That won't be a problem, sir.
Great. Well, I'll be...
It's like, I think season 1 or season 2, right? They look... The graphics is not that well-defined. The animation, rather. And they look younger in a way. I don't know how to explain it.
Right back with your ID badge.
Just about to get drunk.
Mr. Griffin, what happened to your pants?
Oh, look who's here, mister. I don't have time for your Little League games. Come here, you son of a bitch. Why do you close your eyes when we make love?
Hey, look, even the bartender's low deaf.
Hey, what can I get you fellas?
Hey, what do you say we get some shots?
Let's get wasted!
Yeah, let's get wicked bombed!
Sorry, pal, we already have an intense wheelchair guy.
Well, no, hold on. What's your name, friend?
Peter.
Yeah, we already got a wheelchair guy.
Oh, I wonder how your father's first day at work went.
Dad, what the hell are you doing?
Yeah, hey, buddy. I'll have a triple cheeseburger and a large fries and, you sell pants?
Hey, Meg, what's with all the beer cans?
Oh, my dad got a job at the brewery and he gets lots of free beer. Actually, he's kind of been going overboard lately.
Oh, my God!
Hey, Meg, you see my pants? Oh, Lois, by the way, we're out of toilet paper.
The trauma. Man, those guys are dudes. Like, seriously. What the fuck? Man, look at them. Thank you for watching. Family guy. It's truly not for kids, man. It's truly not for kids. But let's see if our kids still watch it. I started watching Family Guy when I was that old. I was not 10 when I watched Family Guy first time, so. Who knows? Let's go. Peace out.